How to fix Windows Defender firewall not open on Windows 10. Here are two methods that may help you with the Windows Defender firewall not open issue on your Windows 10 PC. 1. Google then download the Windows Firewall Troubleshooter from Microsoft. 2. Restore the Windows Firewall default settings using command prompt, as admin, netshare add firewall reset. Thank you.